Hi, I'm Daniel from IJ Technology. Welcome to a new tutorial. Today I'd like to show you how easy it is to register a license pack in the IJ license portal. I will also show you how easy it is to connect the Universal Management Suite with the license portal to use this license pack with automatic license deployment to assign license to endpoints. Here you can see the IJ license portal. I have two active product packs, IJ Cloud Gateway and Asset Inventory Tracker. I click here to register a need delivery token for 5 Workspace Edition licenses. I enter the string I have received via email or found on my delivery node. After a few seconds, I can see the order details. On the dashboard, I can see a new bar for the registered product pack. To use this product pack, I connect the Universal Management Suite to the license portal. I navigate to UMS licensing ID in the UMS administration. I export the UMS licensing ID. In the portal, I click here to register a UMS licensing ID. I upload the exported file and choose a name for the connected UMS. In the next step, I can assign loose product packs to the licensing ID. I'm picking the one I've registered before. That's it. I've successfully registered the UMS licensing ID and assigned a product pack to it. The UMS can now assign licenses from the product pack to new endpoints using the automatic license deployment. This was quite easy, wasn't it? We take our slogan literally: simple, smart, secure. For more information, visit the IJ knowledge base using kb.ijl.com. Or you join the IJL community using ijlcommunity.com. Stay tuned for the next tutorial. Thank you for watching.